other on the corner and raise their chins and murmur the code words of a self-writing conspiracy. The society of men, you know that I'm a member. You remember buying weed from a desperate man named Brian in the Greyhound station in Columbus, Ohio, in the middle of the night. He wanted to rip you off, wanted more money. Told you you were lucky he won't get grimy. Won't put your mother in a black dress. You know what that means, she asks?
Yeah.
Means you and I are members.
I'm gonna show you.